Hello psychics and welcome to episode 67 of Learn Tarot with me for free. We're doing the Pentacles today. The Pentacles, all about material success, finances, money and material support, stability, a great suit of the tarot. So what we're going to do, we're going to start with the Ace of Pentacles using the Gilded and the Arcanum tarot. You can use any deck of tarot for this as well. The meaning is overall the same, but we use this amazing two decks because they're so beautiful. So when you're using this deck, when you're using the Pentacles, when you're talking about the Pentacles, there's so many things to take into consideration, especially when you're working with the angels. We've got Archangel Ariel, the material money angel, the nature angel surrounding us all, because this is connected with earth energy, and earth is very much connected with nature, green, going outdoors. That will help to bring abundance in. So this is the suit of abundance. Now, as always, we call on three major archangels, Archangel Raziel, the psychic angel, to tune us into our gifts, spiritual insights, and our talents. We call on Archangel Uriel to illuminate our mind, and we call on Archangel Gabriel to communicate clearly everything we see, feel and know about this card. And the angels are saying call on Archangel Ariel when you're working with Pentacles, because it will give you further insight. So the message then of the Ace of Pentacles is about abundance coming in, material support, a fresh start, a gift, some form of increase in abundance coming in. And I'm going to show you the differences. So the Ace of Pentacles in this one, in the Gilded Tarot then, it shows and it's like a little animal. It looks to me like a squirrel, but it could be anything. You know, it could be anything here. And it shows this, obviously, big, huge pentacle showing that money is coming. It's a fresh chapter. New things are on the horizon. Now, pentacles can be associated with the earth signs of the zodiac, but this is showing nature. The more time you spend in nature, the more blessings you receive, because the calmer you are. And it's showing the moon there as well, connecting with abundance, connecting with the universe, connecting with the moon cycles, everything in harmony. And this card always represents springtime to me. Springtime, a springing forward of emotion, things happening quickly, springing forward. It also can signify December to spring. So things becoming more abundant from December onwards, January, new year, new beginning, fresh start. And it's showing the amazing amount of money, success, time, energy, gifts, anything you require is coming to you now. It's like a new beginning on the horizon, fresh things ahead. And we've got the Ace of Pentacles in the Arcanum, which can show blocks in the road connected with money. So you need to release any worries or stresses about money, because that will really lift up the obstacle and it will make the path clear for you. So great blessings ahead when you get the Ace of Pentacles, really showing things on the horizon now, a time for success, a time to move forward, material support coming to you, but you have to believe, especially with the Arcanum, because it really does feel like there's a block in the road and it's created by worry over money or success that can be lifted by a little bit of faith. But when you use the Gilded Tarot, so much relaxation in this card, because you know success is ahead. You know that things are coming together. So there's a lot of pixie power when you get this card. Pyam pixie power, because you know that things are moving forward. So I absolutely love the Pentacles. So much material success, wisdom coming in, stability, taking control of things, taking control of your life right now. I hope you've enjoyed this, and we'll be back tomorrow with the Two of Pentacles. Have a great day, and I'll see you soon.